Hi everyone, welcome. This video is a throwback to March of 2019 when I was attempting to do a bloom before the course was released. And I didn't realize it at the time, but I think I came pretty close. I used Artist Loft Flow Acrylic mixed with Flood Floetrol for my base. And I also used Floetrol as a pouring medium for my all my other colors, with a couple of drops, one or two drops of silicone in each color, and a little water if I needed to add water. So here I'm adding my three colors, and then I blow with a straw to make it look like a flower. So now I'm going to let you listen to some music while I finish three more paintings.